I should go to my room and check out the focus I found in that rebel camp.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it. There. Let's see what we got.
Huh? see one of my machines strike. Pieces around.
Why don't you check the cache? Maybe you left it there when you dropped off all that ale.
Oh. Hope it didn't get stained.
I don't think that door had power before, but looks like it's malfunctioning.
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
She found that recording from the data on your focus. She's been watching it a lot. I think it helps calm her.
You know, I used to watch this a lot too. Whenever I wanted to take my mind off things.
Daddy sure does love his little big...
But there's something you need to tell me?
While you were gone, I came down here to check on her. Then we started talking. Right, Beta? She's been thinking about how to capture Hephaestus, studying the data Gaia gave her. But we started talking about some other stuff. You know, just getting to know each other, right? And then she told me that one of the Zeniths might be different from the others.
Tilda.
You saw her at the Hades Proving Lab.
Go on.
On the way to Earth. The Zeniths never showed their faces. My servitor caretaker referred to them as my benefactors, and promised I'd meet them someday, when I had learned enough. And then, one day, a data channel opened in my training interface. In it, Tilda was waiting for me, in a virtual replica of a house on a cliff. Overlooking the ocean. It was beautiful. She showed me paintings, books, media files. We met there in secret many times. But a few months later, it stopped.
Can you tell us why, Beta?
I found some data about Tilda at the Hades Proving Lab. I think she was the liaison between Far Zenith and Zero Dawn. She knew Elizabeth Sobek, that's for sure.
Maybe that's why she reached out to you?
So Tilda set up a secret virtual space where she could talk to you, a house on a cliff. Then later, she cut you off. But other than the fact that Tilda knew Elizabeth, you don't know why she did those things?
I don't, okay? I thought of every possible reason that would make her leave, but whatever I did wrong, I don't know what it is. When I finally met the others, she ignored me. Acted like the data channel never existed. None of this even matters. Tilda's the same as the others. It won't help us defeat them.
Okay. Let's leave it at that, then.
What's wrong?
I'm trying, Varl. But she is tough to take. I'm out there in the wilds, risking my life every day, and all she can do is hide in there and tell us how hopeless it all is. I'm sorry she's had a rough time, but she is really not helping right now.
Hmm. You always seem to be on top of everything, so I sometimes forget about what you've been through. I mean, it wasn't that long ago you were so banged up you couldn't even walk. About that. When I pulled you out of the water back near the Proving Lab, you were muttering Rost's name. You never talk about him. But he raised you. Trained you. You must miss him a lot.
Of course I do. But I don't have time to think about that now. I need to get back out there.
Okay. I'll keep working with Beta. Gaia says she knows a lot about Zero Dawn. And maybe she just needs some time to adjust, and then she can help us with Hephaestus.
Sure. But I won't hold my breath.
drink, but it's soft.
How is it soft? Aloy.
Hey.
I am well. Varl told I wish there was a tree one.
Now that you
not she up but
well
I will.
I should get go.
Good luck on your
okay. The focus I got from the Sons of Prometheus is encrypted. One of these days, I'm gonna shut that arrogant mouth of his. Permanently. But first, I have to figure out why he's doing what he's doing.
In honor and strength.
I heard from our scouts that the rebels were on the road.
Why would the wound give less water?
Why put guards around the wound?
You can't just take away our water!
The wound gives less water. Our rations adjust.
What's going on?
She's with me.
Draka's not the only one with harsh words for your commander.
The desert has bred survival into our clan's blood.
Aren't you supposed to be on guard? The truth of the vision.
We spit at death and charge into battle. Maybe a little too eagerly.
Nope, not that.
Your reputation has grown since I saw you last.
Nice choice of armor. We must all unite.
Go with our... You took down the bulwark, defended the grove, and saved the life of our chief. I'm hoping you've got enough left for one more miracle.
What do you need?
You'll find out soon enough.
So, this is the Outlander that bested Regala. And now she conspires with the dissident Draka.
Demanding water does not make one a dissident, Yara.
Doesn't make Draka a commander either.
Jataka said, did he?
Aloy has... She might be...
Get to the...
There is no wall.
What do you...
I mean the... That witch is complete.
Okay.
How exact...
Just...
Very well. The wound in the sand is this way. You're not Karja.
May your blade be bright.
I was born amongst the Nora. As far east as you are west.
I've heard of your people. They say only those who are exiled leave your lands.
There are exceptions.
What business does a Nora exception have in the West?
Believe it or not, to help people, even the ones who don't want it.
Sounds like a difficult path. This is it. The wound in the sand.
Definitely built by the old ones. Focus should show me more. Pipes leading outside the settlement.
What do you see?
A trail.
What are you doing?
Your wound leads underground.
We've tried going down there, but it's too narrow for anyone to reach the bottom. Where are you going?
I think I can lead us to where the water comes from. Or used to.
How?
Doesn't matter.
What matters is that the wound is fixed and my people survive. Lead the way. Machines.
Should use shock ammo. Those flowers. Crown's wet too. The vein must have leaked here. Not enough to be the cause of the missing water, but enough for these plants to grow. We're on the right track.
You see all that from a patch of wet sand?
Yep.
That mound. It looks like the metal from the wound. We really are following its trail.
As I've been saying.
The desert kills, but it also surprises.
That goes past that ridge. We're gonna have to do some climbing.
Nothing we can't handle, I'm sure.
It's a lot of machines.
And a very dead soldier.
You want to be worse?
I need to take a closer look.
We need to get rid of the machines first. Follow my lead.
Time to fight!
Hit it hard! Let's take it down!
Okay, better. You know him?
That is one of Draka's men. I will cut off that dissident's head and feed it to the vultures if he had anything to do with...
We don't know what happened here yet. We still have a trail to follow.
Lead the way.
Water. Barely a lick's worth. But there are no streams in this area. These anchors. That soldier must have used them to get up this cliff.
He must have been going back to Arrowhand when those machines got him.
Maybe he found something up there worth reporting back about.
We'll find out soon enough. Greenshine.
What is this?
The problem. I'm gonna need my focus. That weapon. Looks like Draka's man tried to pry this open, but he didn't know what he was doing. And now the water's not going where it's supposed to. This must be the pipe that connects to Scalding Speed. Or ignorance. Do anything.
The water is still leaking.
Gotta try something else. Maybe if I follow that main pipe.
Is that supposed to do anything?
I guess not.
What do you need me to do?
Just, stay here. Let me know if anything changes. I'm gonna take a look around. Valve. That might help.
Hey! It stopped leaking!
It looks like that stopped the water flow. Now I just need to find a way to get it to Scalding Spear. the same type of machinery we found outside. Only this one's not leaking. Maybe it can help me switch the airflow.
Is it done?
Not yet. I'm working on it.
Again. Whatever you did, undo it.
Better close that up again.
The leak's disappeared.
Making progress. Open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating. Switched back. Couldn't hold the water pressure. I need to find a way up to that valve.
Is back.
Oops. I don't think this will work with water leaking through the other distribution system. That valve I saw earlier. Maybe I can use it to shut off water from those pipes.
Stop the leak.
Okay, good. That pipe. It looks like it bypasses the damaged distribution system. Maybe I can find a way to reroute the water through it.
there's something wrong. We're losing water.
It's okay. I got this.
The leak is gone. Again.
I will try to keep it that way.
Upstairs. Get that water circulating.
Sounds like that did something.
Aloy, I can hear water in the room again.
Anything leaking?
Not that I can see.
Let's hope that means my plan worked. That should do it.
This will re-
Things are about to get ugly between Draka and Yara. Maybe I can- I see soldiers guarding the wound in the sand. I need to see the wound.
Good day, champion. If only my blade could have earned honor against Rodala. Yeah.
Strike true as the task. You fought well. May Rodala's rebellion turn to deadly dust.
You have some nerve!
You're one to talk?
I'm so thirsty I can drink sweat from my clothes.
That's her.
Watch your tone!
How could you let this happen?
I...
Hold on a sec. What?
They... And you... Your work...
Yeah?
And you... You took... I will go, but without you, I'm a...
You're played right.
If what Jataka says is true...
Does there?
Oh.
If you. And how.
There.
Listen.
Yara, he's Sabbath. And it was. Don't you. It doesn't. No. You want
to
lose.
But why I had to send people to. I swear. Ukta came to me. That might lead to. I didn't tell him to screw.
So stand.
No!
Is this how you drop this?
She- Which means she stayed-
You see?
For once we-
Pick a side.
There must-
The Tanakh never make things e-
I'm afraid-
Becoming- If you really- You wouldn't be throwing a-
You really are- But I didn't-
Then fight- You wanna save lives?
I've seen how you-
Then we stand-
New rules!
Nice knowing you, Abe.
They spotted me!
You should have backed down when you had the chance, Drunk.
Thank you.
old world ruin built into the cliff. I wonder what's inside. There's some kind of tunnel. I should take a look around. Metal flower. I don't think I can get past those vines. Better leave it for now. It's a huge wall of metal. Or is it some kind of door? Not much I can do without a way past those vines. I guess I should come back later. That ammo could help here.
Thank you.
this tunnel. The officer in my med said someone in their crew ran off in this direction. I should keep my eyes.
Get away from my rig!
Data, don't worry about my shield. I think she's gonna need some backup. She's okay. It's from about the mess. How did you five? If you you do so go. Let me hop, but I didn't.
Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. And then please, just don't break anything.
Better get climbing. Give her credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall. Oh, there's the spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it.
Thank you.
Enduring victory. Interesting. Can't seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message. This ought to be a good shortcut. Useful for making dyes. Your rig is picking. Gotta climb up to look for Silga's signal. But where to start? Gotta keep climbing to pinpoint that signal. Just a little higher. Almost there. Okay. Let's see if I can pick up Silga's signal. But not enough to find source yet. Climbing the mountain where my base is should finish the job.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
I hear strange lights have been spotted to the south in the Still Sands. We abandoned those ruins when the sandstorms and machines became too much to handle. I wonder what's been going on there since then.
Quite a mystery. Let's hope the Tanaks don't get too curious about what Roland's been up to in Vegas. I should check up on those guys when I have the time. This mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silva's message. Just gotta look for a path. Something other than shock ammo. Spot to pick up Silga's signal. This is quite a climb. I have to get higher to try and pinpoint Silva's signal. Looks like I have company. Frost isn't gonna do much. Still need to climb higher. Okay, now to pick up the signal. Where's the best spot? I should try to find a good spot to pick up Silga's message. The signal's origin. It's not too far from here. I just need to get to it. Bet I'll get it. Looks like it's strong against shock damage. Focus is picking up the signal that Silga found. I need to clear out the machines before I can look for the source.
Whoa!
should scan for that signal now. See if I can locate the source. There you are. Now, how to get to you? I should take a closer look. Getting in that way. I should search for another way in. looks promising. To the water. There you are. Now, what's inside? About him. Silga will want to know about this. And she'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message. There's some green shine residue here. Looks like there's a trail of it I can follow. I think I know just what to do with these parts. That turned out well. Can't wait to try it. Thanks, Aaron. I'll try to pay them a visit when I can.
We're gonna get...
You mentioned your people... You mentioned this place...
It's not much, but we have some salvage to trade. Everyone wins with that trade.
I never see it to knock it again.
I've been in tight spots before.
The locator shows there's another recording in there. Better leave it alone for now. When I get a chance, I should read Runda's contracts. Take a look at the details. The one that also and Dover told me about. Might be worth taking a look inside. Trying to pull that. how to reach it. The same water system as Morland's ruins. This crate could be handy. Wonder what a merchant would trade for this. Locked. Looks like it needs a key module. Looks like there's a drain beyond that grate in the wall. Module. I'm in. Reach that from here. Okay, crates. I wonder if they can float. We'll find a closer spot. I'm getting somewhere. Okay, two crates. What to do with them? Here we are. Another relic. Based on this data, I think this thing is related to something around here.